Crypto-anarcho-capitalism is the transition from disintegration, disposal, and logical replacement of the state by means of technology and, more specifically, open source cryptographic software. CAnCap is for the unemployed, the entrepreneur, the teachers, and the doctors. It's a world for the end of discrimination, a world for progress and the never-ending advance of the human condition. It's a way of life for those who just want to live in peace. It is a society where the government is no longer required, where inefficient state-run services have been replaced by an unrestricted free market, a place where self-governance and global coordination via the use of technology, networks, and encryption removes the majority of the incentives for war and corruption. A community where the economic incentives are so that it is within the best interests of corporations to work together, as opposed to undermine each other in order to serve their customers' needs best. A life where it pays to save not just money, but the environment as well. Guided by the fundamentals of transhumanism, CAnCap is the merger of the anti-capitalist philosophy Crypto-Anarchy and the stateless society envisioned by anarcho-capitalists, where public servants are no longer protected from technological unemployment, allowing the free market to provide for the people in its place. Capitalism is not the enemy. Anarchy is not the answer. Cryptography is key.